Holt set the forwards up down low here. Pinned up on the boards, Boschman and Stewart. Lottle, dugout, shot on, saved by Hextall. That one right on goal, and Crowder, here we go, right in front of Hextall. Crowder and Chychrun.
Holy cow. Did Crowder ever get it in the right hand?
Chychrun's cut. I want to tell you, Peter, we've talked about this before. Number 25 of the Devils, Mr. Crowder, can fight.
You think his reputation didn't just get pumped up? You think it was pumped up with Probert fight? Now one punch with Chychrun, who is a tough, tough man.
All right, we'll get the penalties when we come back. Flyers are up.
Watch for the right hand of 25, Troy Crowder. Chychrun gets a pretty good hold right here. But watch the strength. There, oh. That's just a rocket. Chychrun went right down. You know, I was talking to Crowder about fighting before the game. I said, as a total non-fighter, what is your feeling going into the game? He said, I was more worried about fights in junior because those are the kind of things where people would be, you could get two on one and things like that. In the National Hockey League, it's very businesslike. You go out, you establish your turf. The guy wants to fight and run you. You fight, it's over in 15 seconds and you don't even worry about it. He says,